Welcome. This is my origami inspired art exhibition at Emerson Hospital. Right here, it tells the title, Origami Inspired Art. I'm Lisa Corfman from Origami Place. And there's a little bit of information about me. And here you'll see traveling enhanced photos, temperas that were made along Schoolchildren, my acrylic paintings that are based off of my charcoal drawings, and my charcoal drawings were all inspired by different pieces of origami. So here we go. Right here we have the traveling pictures. There's 12 of these. This one's an Israel McDonald scene that has Israel written in Hebrew and the street it lies upon. Below is the Kotel with women praying where the second temple used to stand. As we go along, there's 12 of these. We have two more of Israel, then we have some of Venice. Right here we have one that is perfect for Valentine's Day, a gondola on a street, on a canal in Venice. We have a Venice staircase and gondolas at the palace in Venice. Some Madrid pictures and Zaragoza, Spain, where an origami museum stands, and some from Barcelona of the Sagrada Familia. That one has highlights of origami where in the club, the oldest club in the world, located in Zaragoza, where the Origami Museum stands. We have some footwear and highlights from Cape Cod. And as we go along, we enter into the area where my temper paintings made along Schoolchildren are. They started with a basic wash coating, creating the general background. Then I added highlights like the crane and seagulls and a sailboat. That's one with origami collaging as part of the artwork. The next one, I created a general background and some birds in the distance, and I actually folded an origami model, and that became part of the artwork. So I've done many of those, about 40 of them, and this exhibit highlights six of them that are currently on display. As we go along, we'll enter into the acrylic paintings with an origami subject matter. These were made as a beautiful, colorful interpretation of my charcoal drawings that look pretty much identical. That one has the tulip. Then there's this one, which is actually on exhibit just a little farther down, of a cicada. Nice, beautiful, gentle colors. We have the kickboard with a woman swimming and the loving smile, and the stop sign with a car rushing in when it's really hard conditions, but we're trying to make the most of it. And finally, we have my charcoal drawings. This first one of Michael LaFosse's horseshoe crab was made 5 days before I graduated at Endicott College with my BFA. Below that is the cicada, and you saw that one with the color reproductions. The originals are 18 by 24 inches, and the first five, like the horseshoe crab, were 2 feet by 3 feet. So that's the show. I hope you've enjoyed it.